Many of the features of the Chinese junks are taken directly from nature. And the eye is a white eye with a black pupil, and the pupil looks down into the water for the fishermen because they need to be able to see where the fish are. And the ocean-going vessels, the pupil looks towards the horizon so that they can see where they're going when they're doing ocean crossings.